In this video, I'm going to show you how you can crop an image in Google Slides. I've already inserted my image here, and I just want the cat on the right. So I'm going to double click on the image. Notice the black line throughout, and you can drag the bar all the way over, let go, and when you hit enter, your image is cropped. Here's a fun way you can use cropping images in class to do a reveal an image. So here I've got a cropped image. Students can make predictions. What do you think this is? Who do you think it is? What do you think they might be doing? And ask various questions. Then reveal the next part, and then reveal the next part, and continue that. How have your predictions changed? Great way for students to be thinking about context and making inferences. And then finally reveal the whole image, staying with the cat theme, of course. So here I'm going to show you how you can easily do this using crop an image. So here's my complete image that I'm going to start with. I'm going to double click, grab one of those black bars, and drag it to where I'd like to crop my image. So now this is what students would see. You can come over here to the film strip, do a right click, choose duplicate slide, and now I can double click again, drag the bar to where I desire. There it's cropped, and repeat the process. Duplicate slide, double click, drag, enter. This is a very versatile tool that you can use with your students. If you learned something new, give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.